Good morning. Well, actually, it's not the morning. It's already 1:40. I had a show at 12. I missed the show. Slept till 10. Breakfast and everything. I was like, oh, I actually have 30 minutes before the show, and that would be the time for me to get there. So I wasn't ready or anything. I still had to shower and do my makeup and everything, so I guess I lost that one. So now I have another show at 5. Since it is 1:40, I have some time to shoot some looks, and then hopefully I won't miss the other show. So yep, and I'm trying a different lipstick. It's more of a maroon. So yeah, the first look. First look is done. Let's do it. Just before leaving to the show, I'm eating cucumber with sour cream. That's something I do. The show that I missed was really important. I feel even worse now, but I just can't do anything now. Need to start doing my makeup first thing in the morning instead of waiting for the last hour. I decided to leave earlier just because I'm not really doing anything, so I'm just gonna leave. The show is like in 40 minutes. We're good. If I get lost, I'm still coming in time. London Fashion Week, day 3. Let's do it. It's actually day 4, but let's just go with it. On-off show. It was really good. I think there was a problem with the timings because the models weren't coming like all at once. We sort of have to wait a little bit, but it was good. So I finally got back. I really liked what I saw in the beginning, but preppy, the yellow print with the high socks, that is a reference to Clueless, which is from the 2000s, and I really like that. And then it got like really dark, more streetwear. That bit wasn't really my taste. Then with the face makeup, I think that part was also very good. I like the colors with the white, something that I would wear. The end, I was a bit confused, but then I remembered, like, I think that was a reference to the inflatables. Maybe that was the idea, or it was just decoration like Victoria's Secret and the wings, you know. Going to eat something because I'm hungry, and I'm going to probably edit this. I'm gonna try in the next vlogs to show you even more, because there are some points on the day that I'm not filming and there's stuff happening. Breakfast or me doing whatever outside that I didn't take the camera with me. Like for example, this arrived today. This is a collaboration with a jewelry brand that I am excited to show you. You will really like it, but that is coming soon. I also want to tell you this, like when I was waiting to get inside for the show, there was a huge line, but of course there was no point in going like to the back when it is so long, so I'd rather wait next to the door and be like one of the last, I don't know. Only after I realized that I was like standing in front of a phone booth. Don't really mind because Peter didn't went, so I wouldn't have photos there. So if I can find some photos of my outfit, that's even better. Right now I'm gonna edit this vlog, maybe not. First I'm gonna eat, try to edit it as quickly as I can. Dinner, work, sleep. And in 5 days it's Paris Fashion Week, so I need to recharge and get work done at the same time. If you enjoyed watching this, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.